Well, this episode took a little trip I didn't know it was going to take. But I really, at a certain point, how am I defending influencers? How have we gotten to the point in 2020 that I'm defending doing comedy for influencers in a backyard? You know why? Freedom. That's why. There's a little something I like, and it's called freedom. Can you play Independence Day by Martina McBride, please, absolutely, to end the show? Because there's a little something I call freedom. There's a little something I call freedom. And I, if I have to, and if the exercise of my freedom, and I might get COVID next week when I perform at Dallas and drop dead. You know, great. I won't have to read tweets anymore. But I'll tell you this. If we're going to attack everybody and we're going to look at freedom like some fucking annoyance, then let's be done with the country. Who gives a fuck? Truly. Let's be done with it. It's fucking annoying. If we're all going to police each other's language and thoughts and words, run this up a little bit here.
Okay.
If that's what we're going to do, if we're going to act like the Stasi, if we're not going to let some perky-titted, empty-headed bitches worth millions sit in a fucking basketball court and look at me quizzically while I do brilliant material about that I'm attacking nurses, if I can't have a lackluster set in front of a bunch of retards with a lot of money, then what the hell is this all for? And if I gotta go to Twitter and hear that, you know, people don't like me, and all these people that call other people say they don't like me, they think I don't know, and I find out anyway, and a lot of them don't come for me publicly. Respect to Andy Kindler, because he did. But I'm here to tell you this right now. You're not going to win. You'll never win. It'll look like you're going to win. I'll tell you why you'll never win. Because there's a man. Well, he's not a man, but he's male. He's a cat. He's a gray cat. And he has 7 of the nuclear weapons that disappeared after the Cold War in the Soviet Union. He's got 7 of them. And he has a plan to detonate 7 nuclear weapons. By the way, I just imagine them playing this in the offices of Patreon. Like playing this in the office. And like some like executives got to look at someone else and go, he's saying a cat's going to do an attack. Do you think that's a code? Let's just rock out a little bit to the music here. You got to get into country. I know I got a lot of socialist fucking freaks. That's okay. Get into it. It's your country. Socialize it. I don't give a... Lob off some goddamn heads. You want to get me in Antifa? Let's go to Paramount Studios. Stop with these half measures. Stop knocking over brunches. Let's go to some people's homes. I got the address. I'm kidding. It's a joke. It's a joke. I'm on coke. I'm kidding, but keto gives you energy. Let freedom ring. Let the wild dogs sing. Buy a gun and wave your flag. Tell me this doesn't make you happy. If you want to vote, vote. If you don't, just go to the creek and see Jesus. Who gives a fuck? This shit's over anyway. Go to Jack in a Box and say, why are you putting garlic butter on a cheeseburger and throw it back in their face? What do you think this is? Go to Taco Bell with a gun and say, if the Mexican pizza disappears in November, so do you. Fight for your goddamn rights. Thank you for coming, and we'll see you next week.